According to the indictment released on Tuesday, she began operating as a foreign agent in June 2013 when she was first contacted by an intelligence officer posing as a diplomat for the South Korean mission to the UN. It said she accepted designer handbags and expensive meals in exchange for information and lobbying over the next 10 years.